Stage 33, Dungeon of Hades. If you go too far left, the sign will fall. I actually want to talk about these banners. So this is a banner of Hugo. This is just skeletons and crossbones. These are banners of the four elements: air, water, fire, earth. This is just a banner of 33. The number 33, because you know, stage 33. Oh, I kind of forgot where should I leap. I'm gonna guess here. Oh yeah. Okay, so right, left, and left. Okay. Right, left. Yeah. This is a tricky jump, but the tip is to jump while you still can. Like, jump around when the platform reaches here and not here. Pulling that lever will activate this spike trap, so don't do that. That's just there to mess with you. But yeah, this banner is basically the card, you know, from stage 25. You know, the Castlevania ripoff minigame in the quiz. I think this is a banner about the ancient Greek religion. This is a banner referencing to Terraria, actually, and this is a reference to warrior class in common RPG games. So for this fake spike, there's actually a hidden spike over here that is real. Also, this banner is the Archer class. Yeah. Oh, whoa! That is close. Wow, I actually forgot about that. I think there's one of this is a trap. Yep, there it is. Now, for this one, if you go above here, the spike will fly up, because what you're supposed to do is go down here. For this one, you gotta jump because there's an arrow here, and for this one you have to find a dent in here to go down here because that way, because it's blocked over there. Don't pull that lever. I know it's a trap, but I can't remember what trap it is. And for this part, you just get to run. You just gotta run. If you jump while running, it actually makes you move slightly faster. As you can see, the skeleton over there. Versus when I'm jumping. If you slow down though, you'll probably won't make it, so don't stop, just keep running. Warning, warning, authorized mages only. Warriors, knights, and paladins, keep out. Yeah, I put a spike there just so that you don't just look your way. Basically, to keep the player on the screen. That's cruel, but whatever. Violent death can occur. Oh wow. I wonder how many skeletons are there already. No children allowed. Pull lever to shut chamber. Infernal chamber. Oh yeah, the dialogue was supposed to note about how there are so many crosses on the wall. Yeah, look at those crucifixes. Stage 34, Lawn 2. Danger, violent death can occur. There's really nothing, not much to say about this level. By the way, if you touch the eye, it doesn't really matter, because there's no collision damage on the eye. In the late stage, that might be fatal, just so you know. So your goal is to get to 0.693147 magic watts. Yeah, there's no collision damage. Now the eye will start attacking you. This again. Technically, you can count the number of times you shock the eye as a checkpoint. But if you quit the game, if you exit the stage, you have to do it all over again. So yeah. Yeah. Yeah, his attacks actually gets faster the more times you deal damage to him. So yeah, try to stay far away as possible.
Round.
Oh wow. No knockouts. Wow. Although I do have to admit, sometimes it's based on luck. So, yeah. Although each time you fail, the eye gets slower though. So yeah.